We're over here in eastern Iowa checking out periodical cicadas. So it's the 17-year broods here in Iowa. We're told they're finding at least 3 different species in the park. So there's 7 species of periodical cicadas in the U.S. And so we're lucky to have 3 here in McBride Recreation Area every 17 years. And hopefully you can hear the sound and they're flying around. It's the males singing to attract females. They'll mate. The females lay eggs in twigs. And then essentially all these adults will die. So they'll only live a few weeks and then die. But those eggs will hatch into nymphs that drop underground, start feeding on the grass roots, any vegetation roots, migrating to tree roots where they'll feed underground until 17 years from now. This will all repeat with just their children. It seems kind of crazy for insects. This is a really long lifespan for insects, that their children won't be out for 17 years.
Do you have any recommendations for people if they stumble on them, if they're in the edge or anything?
So if you stumble on them, definitely enjoy them. It's probably, if they're not egg laying, it's a little late for if you're trying to prevent like tree damage and things like that. We usually only recommend trying to protect trees if it's like a high value landscape tree and they're actually emerging in your yard. They really don't move too much from where they're emerging. You can hear the singing. They'll be egg laying right around this area. They're not going to migrate elsewhere to lay their eggs.
Very loud here. I'm surprised by how many cicadas are in Iowa. And how loud it actually is here, since it sounded like we probably wouldn't get as many in Iowa. But this is pretty deafening. It's cool.
But look at the gold bands on it.
It's that thick guy.
You see it?
You go for it. It's already tried to come into mine and it didn't work.
I'm sorry!
Was that a scream?
Yeah, so the term the periodical cicada experts have coined is predator foolhardiness. So essentially they just don't have any kind of response to something approaching them. Their way of surviving is there's so many millions of them that no bird can eat all of them, no predator can eat all of them. And so they just don't have that response of flyaway. So you can approach them really closely. And also, unlike kind of our annual cicadas that you see each year, usually you can see them pretty low down to the ground, so they're very approachable. You can hear them singing up high, but there's plenty low down to check out.
Is there one on me?
No. There was.
Oh, it is still there.
Oh!
Oh! Oh! Woo! Oh! Oh! Oh!